of the senseless killings of black people in Africa. Why do you don't love yourself enough to appreciate a fellow black man and woman, no matter where they come from?
We fight xenophobia, reject xenophobia. How can I be a foreigner in Africa? We fight xenophobia, reject xenophobia. How can I be a foreigner in Africa?
The great spirit of Ubuntu, African humanity. Upendo na kupenda na kwa wote kwe na wali muntu. Black man deserve dignity, unity and solidarity. I'm a grandson of Chintu, show me some hospitality. I could be your distant cousin, cause we born from the same bone, cut from the same cloth. African people, we are one and the same. Tell me why you ever consider to murder your brother? Why can't we live alongside one another? Life would be better, Hakuna Matata. Mama Africa would be greater.
We fight xenophobia, reject xenophobia. How can I be a foreigner in Africa? We fight xenophobia,
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 xenophobia.
How can I be a foreigner?
It was not our choice in 1884. In Aberdeen, when them sit up on the table in the scramble and partition for African land. Right now, we're living by the borderlines. It would be easier if I never had to get a visa to see my little sister in Tunisia or Namibia. But look here, Africa took home to moja. Why are we defined by the borderline? And why do we accept divide and rule? Why do we act like colonial tool? The African unity becoming a reality. We must abolish the borderline.
We fight xenophobia,
xenophobia,
xenophobia.
Ayo, ayo.
How can I be a foreigner?
Ayo, ayo.
In Africa, we fight xenophobia,
xenophobia,
xenophobia.
Ayo, ayo.
How can I be a foreigner?
Ayo, ayo.
In Africa. Just cannot continue to live this way. Killing one another never makes no sense. Change your ways, reunite, realize we are one. We must look out for one another. We want the xenophobia, reject the xenophobia. How can I be a foreigner? Cannot agree, how can I be? We want the xenophobia, reject the xenophobia. How can I be? Not a key.